Hello, I'm here with another weekly video, and I want to talk about a couple of things that are coming up on this Martin Luther King Day weekend. The first thing I want to talk about, invite you to, is our Sunday service. It's been a tradition in our church to hold a multi-generational service, a service for all ages, for our entire church community on the Sunday before Martin Luther King Day. And so I want you to invite you to come this Sunday. We're going to have great music from both our church choir and our children's choir. And the service is really designed as a time for being inspired by the courage and the commitment of those who came before us and were part of the struggle of the civil rights movement. And more importantly, the service is an opportunity for looking really honestly at the racism and the white supremacy that continue to exist in our communities and in our country. And so it's a time for rededicating ourselves, recommitting ourselves to doing that work of building the beloved community and to be re-inspired by that work. So that's this Sunday. Services are at 9:15 and 11. But I also want to invite you to something the next day on Martin Luther King Day. It's been a tremendous personal honor to serve for the past year and a half or so as the chair of the Chapel Hill Carrboro NAACP's Religious Affairs Committee. In that role, I've convened the team. It's my responsibility to convene the team to plan the town's MLK service, and I've had just a great working team with representatives from various Christian churches, the Jewish community, the NAACP, all of us working together to plan an interfaith service. That day on Monday kicks off at 9 o'clock with a rally at Peace and Justice Plaza, followed by a march to First Baptist Church. At 10 o'clock, we're going to do this again, kind of a community coffee hour, a chance to meet your neighbor and a chance to get to know folks in the community outside of our own congregation, to meet folks from other congregations from the community. And then the service begins at 11 o'clock at First Baptist. Our keynote speaker is Reverend Dr. Rodney Sadler, who is a professor of Hebrew Bible at the Union Presbyterian Seminary. Dr. Sadler has also worked very closely with William Barber on the Forward Together movement here in North Carolina and with the statewide NAACP. He's gonna preach. We also have both our church, the Community Church Choir is going to sing, as well as the UNC Gospel Choir. And we're going to have some other surprises as well during the service. I hope you can come at 11 o'clock for the service at First Baptist on this coming Monday. Those are some of the events happening this weekend. And as you approach this long weekend, I hope that you both remember the legacy of Dr. King and the legacy of the civil rights movement, and make some time this weekend to really reflect on how we can continue that work in our living. Hope to see you on Sunday. Hope to see you on Monday. Thanks.